Hello students, this is an activity to identify the poles of a horseshoe magnet with the help of a bar magnet. Now in the bar magnet, we already know that this dot indicates the north pole and the other pole happens to be the south pole. But in case of this horseshoe magnet, there is no such identification that which is a north pole and which is a south pole. With the help of the bar magnet, I'll try to identify which is the north pole and which is south pole. Let us see. You know that in a magnet, the like poles, they repel each other, whereas the unlike pole, they attract each other. So I am bringing this north pole closer to this and it is attracting. It means this happens to be a south pole. See, there is an attraction. But if I bring a south pole closer to it, I see there is a kind of, you know, repulsion between them. So this tests that this pole is a south pole. Let us try with the other pole. Now I am turning it and the south pole is in front of it. It gets attracted. But does it happen with the same other pole also? I have turned it. Now I brought the north pole and let us see, it is repelling. It means that this is a north pole as it is being attracted by the south pole. This is how we identify the poles of a horseshoe magnet. Thank you.